Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Cafu has got himself a free kick. Alderweireld, Xavi Alonso, and it's Xavi Alonso. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Just brushed off the ball there.
Robertson really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And here's Torres. He's missed, but not by that far.
Fernando Torres clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
Let down by a lack of accuracy. Xavi Alonso tries to get it forward quickly. He's got away.
Oh, sweet feet.
Messi demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Vieira. Ronaldinho. Deftly done. Shapes to shoot! There it is! Simplicity itself.
Fernando Torres is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Beckham plays it long. Xavi Alonso. And that is as far as they're going to go. Tries to dink it in. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. All the way back and they start again. Xavi Alonso. Quick chance at goal. Vieira. And it's Salah. And here's Owen. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Fernando Torres.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into...
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Looks to clip it forward. Has a hit! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Alderweireld drives it forward. Ronaldinho. Now it's Torres. Finds himself eased off the ball. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Fernando Torres. Beckham hoists it forward. Shoots! And for a moment, time stood still. And it's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but that one still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
And here's Owen,
foot in.
Messi.
Still just a single goal between the sides.
And here's De Bruyne. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. And it's Fernando Torres. Owen. Owen showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Fernando Torres.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Good ball, it's found its target.
Well, it's good stuff, this is better.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Beckham.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach now to defend this.
He's gone for it!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance!
Robertson, and it's played forward. And here's Torres. What a ball this has turned out to be.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Has a goal! Oh, and that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give them a
real chance!
And time is up. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it. But that was enough.
We'll do sum up what we've...